So here's the lemon. I'm gonna do a little power test for the first time, or at least the first time on camera. This is an EV95 battery from Panasonic, and it's currently 12.85 volts. Here's the Curtis controller. It's currently not hooked up. I'm using just a cable end here. I'm gonna be touching onto this bus bar to close the circuit. And now we're gonna see if it's spinning. Yeah, transmission should be in first gear now. Here we go. And it works.